Here is our free preview card from the latest set, Adventures in the Forgotten Realms. Check out Prosper Tomebound. Prosper is a warlock, a class in Dungeons & Dragons that gains power through a pact made with an otherworldly being. Lore-wise, this is represented by two flavor words on the card, Mystic Arcanum and Pact Boon, two abilities that warlocks have in D&D. Mechanically, Prosper does two things. They generate card advantage by exiling and letting you play the top card of your library until the end of your next turn, and generate mana by creating a treasure token whenever you play a card from exile. That is a ton of value for just 4 mana by itself, but what's really interesting is that Prosper is the first card to reward you for playing cards from exile. Rakdos has plenty of cards that let you cast spells from exile, so a deck built around Prosper could end up making tons of treasure tokens. We'll be revealing Prosper's entire commander deck next week on the MTG Goldfish podcast.